Day 28. Well, we're meant to be in vest and shorts by now. It's mid-November and it's bloody freezing. It's 8 degrees, but still a nice view. But the wind's absolutely bitter. At the moment.